A young father who almost died after a cardiac arrest has blasted sad people for filming him suffer as he lay on the ground lifeless for 20 minutes. James Scanlon, 25, fell to the floor and stopped breathing outside a nightclub. The dad of one lost consciousness and turned blue, but neither his friends or pub-goers performed CPR in Cardiff city centre. Instead, senseless revellers took pictures on their phones and filmed Mr. Scanlon fight for his life. Paramedics eventually had to use a defibrillator to save Mr. Scanlon, but the footage was quickly posted on social media. He said, "I've been told there were people videoing me, but I guess that's the generation we live in. It's the first thing people do when they see something odd happening. It's quite sad, really." The video was even on Facebook for a bit, but it was soon taken down. Mr. Scanlon, of Llandaff, Cardiff, spent 3 days in a coma and was fortunate not to suffer permanent brain damage. He added, "I received life-saving CPR by the paramedic, who then called a second ambulance nearby which had a defibrillator on board. After being clinically dead for 20 minutes, the paramedic gave me 2 shocks and the defibrillator got my heart beating, but I was still in a very critical condition and still fighting for my life. I remember waking up in the cardiac ward and wondering what on earth had happened to me. I assumed that I'd been beaten up. I am so lucky to be alive, as only 1 in 10 people survive a cardiac arrest outside hospital." The dad is this month going to mark the 1-year anniversary of his life being saved by taking part in a charity run in Cardiff's Butte Park, followed by a rebirth party at his local rugby club. Money raised will go towards installing a defibrillator in the club, with the rest being given to the Welsh Hearts charity. Welsh Hearts has also announced a 3-year charity partnership with Brains Brewery to supply defibrillators and CPR training to each of the company's 104 pubs across the nation.